criticism of George Zimmerman's self-defense claims in the Trayvon Martin shooting. That controversy has not budged Floridians' feelings about so-called stand your ground law. New tonight, WESH 2's Bob Keeling is live here with some eye-opening poll results.
Well, Jim, researchers asked Florida voters whether they support stand your ground law now and whether they favor stricter gun control.
Despite the outcry surrounding the shooting death of Trayvon Martin, a new Qinnipiac University poll shows that Floridians still are clearly in favor of the state's controversial stand your ground law. When asked whether people should be able to fight back with deadly force if threatened, even if they could retreat instead, a majority of registered voters, 56% to 35%, support stand your ground. When we break those numbers down further, an overwhelming number of Republicans support stand your ground, 78% to 15%. Independents solidly in favor, 58% to 35%. The only strong opposition to stand your ground comes from Democrats, opposed 59% to 32%. On the topic of stricter gun control, Florida voters overall continue to oppose it, 51% to 45%. Along party lines, Democrats favor stricter gun control, 73% to 23%. Independents are opposed, 51% to 42%. And Republicans oppose stricter gun laws, 74% to 22%.
Now, we have this just into the WESH newsroom as well. Judge Ken Lester has set a Friday, June 1st hearing date on a prosecution motion to seal certain evidence like George Zimmerman's statements to police, as well as Trayvon Martin's phone records and some personal information about a number of witnesses. So now the next hearing date has been set in the state versus George Zimmerman. That's a week from tomorrow. Jim and Martha, back to you.